My brother nearly died during a 2-week-long expedition through the Alaskan wilderness. Everything was going well, but he began to notice 7 days in that something was following him. He would hear screams from the woods, and every once in a while, an inquisitive moose named Ezekiel would pay him visits and tell him old tales of Christmas whimsy.